So the third movement, now we will find out who is in what is divided, where are the steps we have to observe. It starts with a very, very, very simple. Even repeating if you want. So this should be more expressive, of course. So this is the last you said. Is only sound. So if you want. Second time we into So this was the head of the third movement, okay? Now starts like arpeggio.
Yeah, maybe we should mention that there in the second, in the repetition, we added
the notes, yes, but we can find the notes later, I think, in the ending, before it says the note. Oh, you can do it or you can leave it, it doesn't matter. But there are more bars than expected if you do it like we did it now. So this I mean, so many notes, more bars. So we also can increase a little bit the speed, yeah, not to have it so square. So this is very nice with these basses come boom, 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 boom. This should be very present and everything. Okay, this is the head of the piece already. Now let's say it enters to a certain kind of improvisation about. You just play. So you are sometimes you are using too much the same idea.
Mm-hmm.
If you do, then it's already a little bit boring, let's say, because say something. System in the arpeggio.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah? Okay? Where is this phrase?
Yeah.
Once, this is a repetition of a phrase we already had. Where is it? It's here, no?
Mm-hmm.
Second movement. Okay. The notes are there, but so it's going to be tam pam pam pam, no? Now we come to another point. Yeah?
Mm-hmm.
Okay. Can we repeat it? Okay. So, about the tempo. If we are in the beginning, bit from here. Just a little step more.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah? So it's cool. It's not you don't show it up. It's just your own private decision to play a little bit faster.
Mm-hmm.
Okay? So we have thank you. it's coming again, so it should be a little faster than here.
Mm-hmm.
Okay? Okay, but then we come from here. Now the real speed starts. Now the two coming pages are really crescendo. So, tan, din, din, din. Constant rhythm. Through a secret way to this faster and forte. We don't show it. It's very, very important.
Mm-hmm.
It's something like I feel that my energy is rising. I hope nobody sees it like this a little
mm-hmm.
bit. So if you like an energy takes a part of you and you cannot do nothing against that. Yeah? It was good. Okay. There's nothing to say about this point. From that point here, because it's going practically through the themes of the piece, no? So from this point on, let's move, yeah? So that we have the right tempo here. Yeah? This is very important to arrive with the right tempo. So, now let's talk a little bit about this very difficult passage here. Melodically, so this is practically the highest point, and now I have that will be cleaner, but you want to try? Good, but the two. Is that, you have this, how do you say?
Fountain?
No, what they make in this I don't know in any language. No, fuochi artificiali, what is it? Was ist so Silvester, ma Baller? Diese Raketen, nicht Raketen, ja.
Ja,
Siehst du?
Rockets.
Feuerwerk.
Ja, Firework.
Firework, exactly. It's like firework. If you have this explosion, it looks like good, yeah, brighter and brighter and slower and slower. It's not.
Mm-hmm.
So over ti da da 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 ti. Ti da da pi da da ti da da ti da da ti da da ti da da. So it's. Together with say tita ta yanda da tita. Try it once more. You are near. You are near. It's slow.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, if you are able to leave that, you have it, because it's always a controller. If you enjoy the moment, first you have to enjoy it. And you must say the position is a bit ugly. So it's maybe I usually don't write things like that, but it was not a... okay. But she does it now better than me. Okay. Okay. I think this was the
third.
The third movement.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
Any questions?
Do you have any stupid question?
No.
No, because I am not stupid. No, it's